We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess. Something to sidetrack us. What now?
Whoa!
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
The weapons. They're stuck.
Get back!
Run!
Come on! Move it!
Matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Knocked! The freight car!
Keep moving! Strap in.
Yeah.
Gun it.
For the tip.
What was that?
You're trying to blow us off the track.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
One thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
Do it, girl. You can get through this.
Thank you.
That's all she's got.
It'll do. Dad, thanks for everything.
This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way. For an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons. The hell do you want? Leave me alone. This is getting out of hand. How did they get in here? Like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Ah, guess the switch for this is somewhere else. Now we're talking.
city gives me the chills. That's the way to the elevator taken care of. Should be able to cash this in. Should be able to cash this in. Dead quiet. Everybody go. I'm dead on my feet. Yeah.